but it's kind of called маршрутка.
No, it's called bus.
No, it's маршрутка. It's a small bus. So we are heading to see my dad, and the bus is, you know, the paid bus is really cheap. It's only 6 hryvnia, which is about to be 1/4 of a dollar. So
it'll be 1/4, 25 cents.
Yeah, it's about a quarter to take a ride on the bus. Buses aren't my favorite, but sometimes it works. Today is Saturday and it's freer than usually. Usually it's very busy. So we are having fun. Ruslan just took a subway ride. How was the subway ride?
It was fun. You get to see all the other type of subways. It's really cool. If you're lucky, you can get a seat, and your seats are, I almost fell asleep on it, so if you're kind of a nappy person, or you like to camp on your phone all the time, definitely, I just enjoy the subway.
Yeah.
Although, I will give you a heads up, it's really loud.
Yeah, it's very fast. So, okay guys, we're gonna show you what's outside of us, I'm gonna make a little movie. Change the camera, just a second. So the bus is good, but it drives pretty crazy. You're gonna see it in a minute.